Okay, the control grid's an interesting thing. A lot of people don't realize what they're involved in. Just the simple fact of using credit cards, using smartphones, and all of this automated system is the problem. People don't realize what it is. This system we're being led into is the new world order in itself. The 5G smart grid is the new world order, the Internet of Things. It's the new world order. People don't really understand how that works, but what it's about is monitoring every single aspect of your life. The smart grid is being presented to people as this thing that's going to be highly beneficial to us. You know, you'll only be using the electricity that you use, you'll only be paying for that, all this sort of stuff. So it's been presented as a really positive thing. But what it will do, it will put a dollar value on absolutely every aspect of your life. So that every time you turn on a tap, the credit goes, every time you turn on a light, every time you watch your TV, every time you boil your jug, every time you do anything, there's a dollar value attached to it. There's an interesting TV show that came out a couple of years ago called Black Mirror, and they had one episode of that where everybody, the only job they had was running on a treadmill or spinning a bike and just to accumulate credits, and they had to pay for every single action that they performed. And that's what the smart grid is. That's what we're being led into. And it's all about digital currency and control of everything. And if you're someone who lives a slightly alternate lifestyle, say you grow a few vegetables and you give some to your neighbors, or you do a little bit of massage for someone, or you do a bit of tarot reading or something like this, the only way you're going to be able to get paid for that once the smart grid comes online is through the transfer of digital credits, which means the government will get a tax. You'll have to put it on your income tax, or everything will be monitored. That's what it's about, complete blanket surveillance of every single action people are doing. That's what the smart grid is. And it's being rolled out underneath everything else while we're arguing about all of these issues and being given all of these global conflicts and all of this theater of politics to fight and squabble about. Underneath all of that is this smart grid. And it's rolling out very, very quickly. And the smart grid, the 5G grid, underlying that is the fact that the 5G system that they're using to run the smart grid, the Internet of Things, has also been used by the military. It's a military-grade technology. It's basically an active denial system. So the 5G grid not only will it track everything you do, it can be used as a weapon. It can be used as a microwave cannon. It can be used to disable people, to track people. It can see through walls. It can see what you're carrying, whether you're carrying money, whether you're carrying a weapon, all of this sort of stuff. So it's very, very evasive. Plus, it does all sorts of damage to us biologically. You know, it damages our cell structure, damages the cell structure of all food, changes the cell structure of everything that it comes into contact with. And the 5G system will be a blanket system, blanket wave of communication. You know, we've got situations now where you lose signal on your mobile phone if you move too far away from a tower. That won't happen with the 5G. It will be everywhere, right across the country, in rural areas, everywhere you'll be able to get perfect signal. So everyone's going to kind of welcome this, but they don't realize what it is. It's about everything talking to everything else and everything tracking everything else. And also with the smart grid, it turns virtually every smart appliance into a surveillance system. There's been a new law passed in Australia where police have just been given the permission to tune into smart devices and listen to what's going on in people's homes. They can tune into your refrigerator. A lot of people don't realize your smart fridge has a microphone. They can tune in and listen to the conversations you're having in your kitchen. So anybody who's targeted for any reason at all, if they've got suspicions about anybody, they can just tune in, listen to their devices, their mobile phones, their refrigerators, their televisions, turn their cameras on, watch them through the television. All the stuff that they're doing. This is what the smart grid is. And this is being rolled out underneath everything. And we've got so many people distracted on so many issues trying to address the government corruption and all of this stuff. They're not realizing that this is all rolling out. And in another 3 or 4 to 5 years, they're just going to wake up and go, "What happened? How did I suddenly find myself in this digital prison?" Because that's what it is. That's virtually what it is. It's a digital prison, a digital control grid. And if you want to participate in this society, you're going to have to participate in the smart grids.
If you see something, say something.